decided that I could save about a couple bucks for every box I built. So I went out and got the old table saw and got some wood, and now I'm making nucks. And I've spent probably, oh, I don't know. There's part of my wood. There's the other part. I think I spent $40 on wood, and that's gonna make four nut boxes, three or four, something like that. No. Okay, so actually I spent $30 on wood, and that's gonna make three nut boxes. So nut boxes right at 10 bucks a piece. Saves about $5, but what I did it for, sweating a little bit. I wanted to start building my own boxes, just because I either have to order them or I have to drive 40 miles to get them. And I'd rather just drive 6 miles and get a piece of wood and make it. So I did that, and I'm gonna put them together, and I'll probably have a plan or something drawn up for them, just to, you know, in case somebody else wants to build them.